Three men accused of throwing a Virginia couple overboard into the Caribbean are being deported from the island of St. Vincent. The men pled guilty to immigration charges there. Police do believe the three men escaped a prison holding cell last month and hijacked the boat belonging to Ralph Hemerty and Kathy Brindle. Police do believe the couple from Fairfax County was killed and dumped into the sea when the men sailed to St. Vincent. They were arrested February 21st. So far, they have not been charged.